Hey guys, it's Vic. How you doing? A lot of people want to gain more muscle, and usually that entails eating more calories. But what often happens is someone goes from eating 2,000 calories a day to suddenly wanting to get bigger, and now they're eating 3,000 calories a day, and they're kind of uncomfortable. And it's very hard to sustain that amount of calories when you're not used to having it. When you're used to having 2,000 and you go to 3, that's 50% more. It's kind of tough. And what usually happens is the weight kind of comes on quickly. It's not very comfortable. It doesn't look very good. And all of a sudden you say, hey, I felt better when I was eating the 2,000. Let me cut this out. An easier way to approach that would be to start introducing a smaller amount of calories on a daily basis and getting used to it. So when you put on too many calories too quickly, you're eating too many calories too quickly. It's kind of like putting on a suit that doesn't fit. It's not very comfortable. But if you get your body acclimated to a couple of hundred more calories per day, and you do that for a couple of weeks, and then you introduce a little bit more calories, that's a better way to approach weight gain. Additionally, it's also a better way to approach weight loss. So if you're eating 3,500 calories a day, instead of going down to 2,000, which is what you think you need to sustain some really solid weight loss, what you do is simply decrease the amount of calories by a couple of hundred a day. And I think if it comes off slower, it'll be more sustainable, right, to keep the weight off, because along that way, you'll get an opportunity to learn how to eat. The body won't be suffering so much and looking for these extra calories that you've been having so long. So all of this takes some time to consolidate, right? You have to kind of bring the body into where you want slowly, and you have to finesse it rather than force it. So I hope this video helps. I wish you guys all the best. Peace, love, and muscles. Visit me at Vic's Natural and say hello on Facebook. Take care. Bye.